way, when we evaluate each expression, the directions may also say simplify each expression. Our first expression, we have the quantity 3 plus 4 squared. And the second expression, we have 3 squared plus 4 squared. To simplify these, we must follow the order of operations, which are outlined here below. So looking at our first expression, the order of operations tell us to first simplify within the innermost parentheses or grouping symbols, which means we want to simplify 3 plus 4 inside the parentheses first. And since 3 plus 4 is equal to 7, this simplifies to 7 squared, and 7 squared is equal to 7 times 7, which equals 49. So this first expression is equal to 49. Now looking at the second expression, we don't have parentheses, so step 2 in the order of operations is to simplify all expressions with exponents. So our first step in this expression is to simplify 3 squared and then 4 squared. Well, 3 squared is equal to 3 times 3, or 9, and 4 squared is equal to 4 times 4, or 16, and 9 plus 16 is equal to 25. So the second expression is equal to 25. I hope you found this helpful.